today's society, it's very hard to be single, especially being a teenager, being in college. You know, most people think that once you get to college, you're gonna find your soulmate and you guys are gonna live happy ever after. But being the fact that I'm single and I'm 19 and I'm kind of tipping the bar to 20, being single is difficult because sometimes you feel as though you're missing out on something, or feeling as though, you know, you're not doing something right because you're 20, you're 21, you're 19, and you don't have a boyfriend. So it's very difficult. My biggest fear of being single is feeling less of a woman. Most people say, you know, your time is ticking, your clock is ticking. So when you go to family gatherings or when you go to the family anniversary and people see that you're still single, they're like, what's wrong with you? Or you're doing something wrong. So I definitely think the opinions of others and the pressure of society to be married and to have that family is probably my biggest fear, seeing that I'm a second class citizen because I may not have a significant other. I definitely think for current day 21st century, since things are different for like women's rights and things as that, you know, we have a lot of opportunities. Not saying that one day I don't hope to get married and have a family, but I do think that if that does not happen, I can still be successful in whatever career I find myself doing.